Former Polk County teacher Jennifer Fichter awaits sentencing. She pleaded guilty to all 37 counts just as charged of unlawful sexual activity with a minor.